This is as far as I can take you. I dare not approach any closer, lest Gemon see me. But the mountain is riddled with caves. It should be possible for you humans to ascend to its summit on foot. When you wish to return to the hill, call for me and I will take you back. Farewell for now. Please save my egg. You are my only hope.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. flipping hell.
Be so strong. Of course, Imperia. She brought you here from the world of light to defeat me. What a fool to think she could get the better of me. If I die, I'm taking her egg with me. Regret the day she tried to trick him.
What was that noise? What? What happened? My egg! my baby in pieces. Emperia, I'm so sorry. Do not blame yourselves. I should never have put you in this position. I am truly sorry for having brought you here and for subjecting you to such a bitter experience. I will take you back to the Eye so you may return to the world of light.
Mother, wait!
My baby?
Yes, it's me, Mother. Do not feel sad. I wanted to give something to the people who came to help me, to thank them.
Give them something? But you're...
I know, Mother, but I can still help them. I am just a soul. I have no form, but if they lend me their bodies, I can make them fly. Let me travel with you. I can help you.
It is true. If my child can be of help to you on your quest, I hope you will accept. Please grant my son his wish to accompany you. Thank you. I cannot express my gratitude enough.
I will change into a form that you can carry around with you. Whenever you need me, just call.